Okay, so to solve for this, since this is dilution, we are going to use this equation. The initial concentration, M1, will be equivalent to, M1.